Get you in a bad time, Captain? Paul says it's time to let things go.
Well, my wife is a smart lady.
Then why did she agree to marry you?
Every time I think of that attack on Vulcan, my capture, it's a blast from the past that I'm not too comfortable with.
I can't live in the past. I need to live in the here and now.
I'm an admiral.
Buckle your seatbelt.
Yes, buckle your seatbelt.